everybody to raise your right or left hand. Now, repeat after me. No fucking way. Am I gonna die? In Exxon's war. Thank you, I'm holding you all to that. Since you all took that pledge, I'll tell you a story. This is the story of the best Thanksgiving ever! Once upon a time, in the land of Thorndale, Pennsylvania, which is about 30 miles from here, there lived a little boy named Timmy. And Timmy was very sad. Aww. Why was Timmy sad, you might ask? I had a feeling you might ask that. Timmy was sad because every Thanksgiving, the adults would get to eat at the big adult table. And Timmy had to eat at a crappy little card table with his asshole cousins, George and Georgette. Boo! George and Georgette would drool constantly. Oh, that's beautiful. Would drool constantly. And they would wear their New Kids on the Block t-shirts. Timmy went in to wash his hands. For he was very cleanly, like all of us. Show me your hands. Pete, don't show me your hands. Keep them on the board. There we go. Pete, show me your hands. Good. These are very clean hands. Very nice. You need to scrape behind down this one finger. But other than that, very clean. Very clean, all of you. Very good. Timmy washed his hands for a half an hour. His asshole family couldn't wait, so they started to eat Thanksgiving dinner without him. Boo! What are you doing? From washing his hands, he found every member of his family rolling on the floor in great pain and agony. Mom and Dad were on the floor in agony. Grandpa, Grandma, aunts, uncles, even George and Georgette. They were all vomiting and bleeding out their noses and their ears. And they were saying, oh, help us, Timmy. Help us. Dial 911. But Timmy knew two things. First, he knew 911 was a joke, for Timmy had been a member of Public Enemy. Too white to interpret Public Enemy. He also knew that they were all suffering from salmonella poisoning because the family turkey had been kept in the trunk of the family car for 2 weeks. Let us hear it for the salmonella bacteria. Invisible to the human eye, yet it is the hero of our story. Timmy watched them all die one by one. First, Mom and Dad died. Then Grandpa and Grandma, aunts and uncles died, and finally, his dweeb cousins, George and Georgette, died. Yay! Timmy went to the adult table. He sat down at the head of the adult table. And although he could not eat any turkey because it was tainted with food poisoning, he was able to have candied yams. He was able to have corn on the cob. He was able to have butter beans. Fix it for me now. He was able to have all that stuff. And for Timmy, this was truly the best Thanksgiving ever! What can we learn from Timmy? Absolutely nothing. I can't think of a damn thing. But it was a good story, wasn't it? And it had a car in it. The family car, if you remember, where the turkey was kept for 2 weeks, was a Bitchin Camaro!
Yeah. was a